towards the end of his monstrous Aesop's Feast etude, a dignified fanfare is interrupted by barking. The animals are initially well-behaved, yapping in time with the music. But this discipline is short-lived. The barking gets quicker, completely throwing off the pulse, and then gets quicker again, culminating in the musical equivalent of a dog's dinner.